wasting my time, you peasant. I know her body was buried here. Where is Ursula's tomb?
The Queen's tomb was hidden. The dead deserve their rest.
Wrong answer. The dead serve me. A fact you will learn soon enough. You, it's your turn. So I suggest you speak quickly. Where is the tomb?
I don't know. None of us do. Only the Queen's handmaiden knew its location, I swear.
Let this stop this. Your wanton disregard for life ends here. You will be brought to justice.
So, how I tire of your jealous attempts to suppress my potential. Now, with the power of the World Stone at my command, I will obtain true dominion over the dead. Your entire lethargic order will be swept away and replaced by one with the ambition to reshape this corrupt world. You are a relic, old man, and you are no longer needed.
Thank you for your aid, adventurer. It appears I must go and teach my former student another painful lesson. The guard still lives, it seems. I leave him in your capable hands.
Am I stronger? Oh, I like that.
Oh, what a day. Certainly didn't expect to get choked by some death mage when I left the stead this morning.
That death mage isn't past killing for the information she seeks. And you just gave her a target, Ursula's handmaiden. I need you to help me, or that girl is as good as dead.
Light's mercy. You're right. Wait, I know. Captain Asmir at Guard's Watch. He knows the maid. If you head there right away, there may still be time.
Have enough energy.
Darkness awaits you.
So, you're the one who took care of the undead at our gates. Thank you for that. It's been a while since any visitor's been able to walk through them. But I won't lie. We're in dire straits here. My men's weaponry won't survive another round like that one. Talk to Pauly, the blacksmith. and bring me what he's got finished. Then we can talk.
What can I do for you? Let me guess. Asmir sent you. He knows I can see him, yeah? Well, like I told the last guy, weapons take time to forge. I'm working as fast as I can, and that's fairly fast, all right? I'm sorry. The stress is eating everyone alive. Here, I've got half the lot done. Just take him to the man. Hopefully, that will hold them for a little while longer. No? Well, good luck out there.
You're back. And with half the order, no less. I wish this were enough, but more and more these undead are rising, and my men are tired. Still, thank you. We will make do. Now, I'm certain you didn't come all this way to deliver me a bundle of swords. What brings you to Guard's Watch?
I'm looking for Queen Ascilla's former handmaiden. The girl's life is in grave danger.
A handmaiden? Gods, I didn't know. Her home isn't far, just up the trail from here beyond the graves. I'd join you if I could, but...
It's all right. I understand.